What up, world? It's the live one, Sleazy Cheesy, and we back for another episode of Sleazy Report. Now, let's get into this weekend Sleazy Weekly Rundown. The Sleazy Weekly Rundowns will be coming every Wednesday, you know what I'm saying? We'll just give you little news from here and there and everywhere. But first, we got my main man, Mike Epps. Now, everybody know Mike Epps always hold it down for his neighborhood and the Naptown. You know, he always represented Naptown, and Mike Epps was spotted in Naptown at one of the car shows, or just I guess it was a little car show they had going on a Sunday, something that they always do. Mike Epps pulled up. The youngins was out there. They had that fire on them. Yeah, no, like, hold on, Mike, need to get on camera. Get on camera.
Hold on, you got to pull up. Watch us get. Be still. Let us get you on here, man. Let them know you're back in the city.
You know, throwing the cameras all up in Mike. Mike just chilling. Them fire about to fall out of their pockets. But shout out to Mike Epps, man. Just be safe out here in these streets, you know. It's always love, but it's always hate out here, too. Shout out to Mike Epps in the Naptown, yeah, though. And make sure y'all go check out that new show that he got out, The Upshaws, because I did a review on it, and it's fire. Prayers up to Young Noble Outlaw, man. Y'all know Tupac Young Boys. Young Noble from the Outlaws, man. He had a heart attack. You know, he recovering right now. Man, you got the health, man. You gotta take care of yourself too, man. You gotta take care of yourself out here, man. Your health is wealth, man. That's the real riches in life, man. Health, man. That's when you're really rich, man. When your health right, man. So you gotta take care of yourself, man. So you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all take care of yourself. Prayers up to Young Noble Outlaw, to these motherfuckers. Kill me. Listen, man. But while we talking about classic groups, the Ghetto Boys is back, man. Willie D and Scarface. They got their own podcast coming. You already know Willie D was doing his own thing. You know, Face was doing his own thing, too. But they got a podcast they got called Ghetto Boys Reloaded. And the first episode is July 5th. They gonna have Jay Prince on that thing. It's on iHeartRadio and all that. So y'all know y'all gotta fuck with that. Because you know Big Willie D don't play no games, man. No more talk. Now, Hakeem Lyons, man. Bashir Gray. They got my man's... Oh, mugshot got him looking all crazy, man. Look like they got him all medded up and, man. But anyways, he got sentenced to 10 days in jail for some DV shit that I'm not gonna get into. If y'all wanna look into that story, y'all can go look into that story. I don't know what's going on, but y'all go check that out. And the last story of the day, we got some more racist bullshit. Hall of Famer, Atlanta Hawks, Dominique Wilkins, was turned away at a restaurant in Atlanta. That's the crazy part. Dominique Wilkins get turned away in a restaurant in Atlanta because of the color of his skin. You know, they try to say it's dress code, right? But he dressed the same way as people that's in there, that's sitting down. I'm not gonna get into it too much, but you know, like I say, most of these stories I'm talking about, y'all can go check out the full stories. It's just a rundown. Not too much, just a little rundown. You know, but until next time, it's the live one, Sleazy Cheesy, checking out from the Sleazy Report.